You mentioned Dalvin Cook gone, Jack Patrick, a tremendous talent. And I got to say, in watching the spring game, Joe, that aside from Alabama, I was extremely impressed with this bevy of running backs that Florida State trots out there. They have all sorts of options. Now, none of them are proven on the Dalvin Cook level, but they've got a number of guys that are going to be competing for carries.
Yeah, without a doubt. I mean, it's the one thing that Jimbo Fisher has done over the last few years now is he's recruited top five talent, obviously from the state of Florida. And you're right. It is about continuity. It is about getting these players involved from an early perspective. Week number one, I mean, there is no margin of error for your Florida State fan. You open up with top-ranked Alabama that's won 15 straight opening season games by 24 points per game. And that's going to be the matchup that you want to see play out against the Alabama Crimson Tide. I mean, Alabama led FBS with 54 total sacks last year. They lose 36 and a half of them with the loss of Jonathan Allen, Reuben Foster, Ryan Anderson, Tim Williams, and Tomlinson. So that's the matchup that you want to see play out week number one against the Crimson Tide. The defensive front seven of Alabama going up against the Seminoles offensive line, can they protect DeAndre Francois, give him time to attack that secondary of Alabama that's going to be minus Marlon Humphrey and Eddie Jackson?
Yeah, Jacquez Patrick's the most talented, experienced guy. He comes back for his junior season at running back. You got Ryan Green, you got Jonathan Vickers. They have senior experience, but the guy that everybody's excited about is this Cam Akers, a high school All-American coming into the lineup.